Hello? I've given up smoking. While I'm performing oral sex, anyway. Because there's nowhere to put a cigarette, is there? I tried balancing it on the edge of a minge. But it fell in and I couldn't light it again. And you can't leave it in your mouth or you'll set fire to a pubic hair. As I discovered. But I don't want to talk about oral sex. That sort of thing just leaves a bad taste in your mouth. Good night.